Here he comes, Will. He's coming for you. Oh, yeah. Two dead on the creeper. You got him. Here we are, way back through this bottom. There's the hen, originally, where we were gonna go, but thought they were gonna come down to the bottom, but they didn't.
Oh my goodness.
Pull them up, let's get a shot of the spurs quick. That big fan. Pull them up high, there we go. Look at them babies.
Oh my goodness. Look at this. That is ridiculous. Look at those things.
Unbelievable. Right. Explain what happened.
All right, so we called down here. He gobbled, but he wasn't coming, so we figured we better make a move on him. I grabbed the creeper, started working up there pretty slow, didn't want to get busted, but once I got in the low ground, I started speeding up, got up there to just where I could start seeing up into the field, and then I saw him fan, and I started turning my fan. He started moving towards me, so I got down, stuck the decoy in the ground, and then waited, and I was like, oh shoot, you know, he's gonna appear, you know, 30 yards left or right if I don't keep an eye on him. So I stood back up and then waved it around. He started coming in again. I was like moving as he peeked his head over, so I like kind of winged it with the shot. I just kind of reached around and blasted him, and I wasn't even sure if he'd be up there until I ran up there and he was down. So
you ever killed one with a creeper before?
Nope. First time. 2 in 1 day we got. That's awesome. That was unreal.
Awesome job. Man.